takes time to take everything apart. Then it takes time to adjust the timing chain, timing belt. Here it is. Another 6 hours. Two is done, fully in 4 hours, the truck is ready.